These are my little abstracts, abstract figurative, in progress, and I'm just reviewing how I work today, and how I worked back then, August 6, 1988, that's where it all began. I spent a year studying anatomy, and let me tell you, it is very, very difficult. And I used to go to a studio where they had live models, and I would go about six times a week, and I would fill up one of these sketchbooks almost daily. I was crazy. And still am. Abstract figurative. Maybe not so abstract.